The federal government don't talk say the full body for the work of the nuclear weapons will be saying no for everywhere. The permanent secretary of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Mustafa Suleiman Jowodisian, for inside Abuja, they declare 1 2-day workshop to expand access to peaceful use of nuclear weapons under the weapon worker of the United Nations. Oga Suleiman, he tell people when he said the joint body for the worker say, may they look the 50 years, when he said the palaver don't take the ground, and may they try to encourage world peace among member states.
I would like to reaffirm on behalf of the government of the Federal Republic of Nigeria that we are deeply committed to our core principle of fostering the use of nuclear energy for peaceful purposes, anchored on the third pillar of the Non-Proliferation Treaty. Nigeria also supports the international call for nuclear disarmament. We are committed to strengthening the effectiveness and efficiency of the International Atomic Energy Agency safeguard system. Nigeria is equally committed to the further successful implementation of the Joint Comprehensive Plan of Action with Iran, which demonstrates concretely that diplomacy can successfully advance the NPT objectives when supported by a broad consensus.